Remove all the installed drives and fillers from the drive bays. Remove the top cover. Remove the system fan cage. Lift the release tabs. Pull the backplane backwards slightly to release it from the two pins on the chassis. Record the backplane cable connections and then disconnect all the cables from the backplane.